Okay, problem is a buzzing microwave oven. Spacemaker XL1800 GE profile. I've had this apart and I've fixed it, and I'm just going to document so that you can get going on your own repair if you know what you're doing. So here's the capacitor sitting up on some modeling clay. Look at that nice flat top. However, this has a slight bulge to it. The only reason I knew to replace it is because the 220 microfarad capacitor is used to control these relays that are buzzing. The relays are shown here in the circuit diagram. There's quite a few here, but on the circuit board inside this microwave oven, I only counted 6. And the one that was buzzing the most was the LVT one. But I don't think it matters. You know, the capacitor going bad is what breaks it. So you need to replace that. And if it doesn't work for you, you know, it wasn't that much to do this if you know how to solder. So you remove these screws, you slide this to the left, and it comes out, exposes the circuit board screw right here, and you unplug the oven, pull it out, right, and then let's take a look. There, that radial capacitor is what I used to replace it right there with the heat shrink on the top. I put it in vertical because I didn't have access to the regular can. And here's your relays that are buzzing right there. But that's where that capacitor goes. It's been replaced. Oven works fine now. So hope that helps. You know, remove the wires before you unscrew the circuit board so it's not jiggling everywhere. And then do the same thing to replace it. The instructions were right there. Hope this helps.